the LA County Board of Supervisors will review a proposal from Santa Anita Park to resume racing under COVID-19 safety guidelines. The plan includes on-site housing for jockeys and no spectators in the stands. 3,500 workers and their families would be affected by any closure of Santa Anita.